You know, liars have a special place in hell.
I bet I could give you a rope.
Oh, is that?
Hey, now, I used to be on
pump. All right. Yeah. Hello? What? No problem. Thank you so much. What? Yeah. Okay. Better head back. Being away from home, training for so long, was tough. I really miss this place. That was delicious!
You know, now that you're doing better, Gohan, you should really go see Master Roshi. I'm sure he's been worried sick about you.
Right. I'll go pay him a visit then.
You've had it rough for a long time now. So feel free to take it easy.
Will do. Thanks, Mom.
Once you're finished, you come straight back here. You hear me? You've got studying to do, young man.
Right. Yeah. I need to let everyone at Kame House know I'm all right. Okay. Thank you so much.
Later.
Hello? Hello?
Wait, I know this voice.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. This is King Kai, right?
That's right. Listen up, Goku's kid. I sense a great evil near you. Be on your guard.
Okay, I'll be careful. King Kai was right. I'm sensing some evil energy nearby. I think I can handle this. actually won!
It's floating! You there! You better get out of here!
Don't worry about me. You need to get to safety.
Yeah!
Wicked before. I'd better be careful.
Oh, no! No!
Right. I think it's working.
Gohan, go!
Okay.
Hey there!
Hmm.
So this is where Kami was. Wow, this energy's incredible! There's a lot of power in this.
Hello? Hey.
I think I can handle this. So much has happened since I first came here.
Special beam cannon!
Thank you. Roshi.
Well, if it isn't little Gohan, you're looking fit as a fiddle.
Yeah. Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, yeah, they're out looking for someone.
Someone?
Yes, Launch. She's the young woman that used to live here. No one's heard from her in quite some time now. She left here and went after Tien, but I was starting to worry she might have gotten herself mixed up in the fight against the Saiyans. So I asked Krillin and the others to go out looking for her in the area where the fight took place, but, well...
Did something happen?
Possibly. I just saw a young woman that looks a lot like Launch on a news report from West City. I'm waiting for Krillin and the others to get back, so I can tell them to head there next.
Oh, well, I can go there, if you like.
Really? That'd be great! You can't miss her. She's got full-bodied, curly blue hair. A real beauty. Her outfit leaves little to the imagination. I can still picture her tank top, shorts, her curves. Just thinking about her is getting me all riled up. Ahem, what else? Oh, yes, her personality. She's a very calm, sweet person.
Calm and sweet. Got it. Okay, I'm off to find her. This has to be Bulma's house, right?
Hey there!
Hey.
Yeah! Oh no! I don't think so!
Thank you so much!
What now? Copy that! Huh?
Yes!
Oh no! Yeah!
Thank you!
Right, we're off to find the Dragon Balls!
Yes, sir! Emperor Pilaf!
I just hope you know who doesn't show up!
Quit jerking me around!
Please, don't do this!
Let's see. Blue hair, same outfit that Master Roshi described. That's probably Launch. Looks like she's arguing with some people.
You punks are messing with the wrong girl here. I said fork it over, so fork it over! You hear me?
Well, it's just...
What's going on?
Guess I'm just gonna have to pump you rats full of lead then.
Uh-oh! Launch is in trouble! Stop!
Huh?
Are you all right?
Oh, okay.
Who the hell are you? You're pretty tough for a pint-sized punk. You kinda sorta remind me of Goku.
Huh? Wait, how do you know my dad?
Huh? You're Goku's kid? What the hell are you doing here? These bozos stole my map, and I'm trying to get it back.
What? Did you really?
Well...
All right, that's it. Keep this dumb act up and bam! You're gonna get it!
I'm sorry! I guess I wasn't thinking!
Wait, so you're not Launch?
What?
Jeez, I'm Launch!
What? But I was told she has blue hair!
It's complicated, kid. Now shut the hell up and give me the stupid map!
Yeah? Do you think you can find it in your heart to forgive me?
Screw you! Get out of here before I send you packing myself! Bunch of no-good chumps. Whatever. At least I got my map back.
Sorry for butting in like that.
Whatever. I'm over it. As long as I got this map, I could finally figure out where he lives.
He
keeps jumping all over the place for his training. I've been chasing nothing but rumors till now.
Oh, I see.
Now this time, I'm gonna make sure he falls in love with me. Hold on tight, buddy. I'm coming for you.
Well, there she goes. I guess I better head back and let Master Roshi know what happened.
I can see a village. I wonder what's there.
Feel free to browse. Back real soon.
Launch, but she ran off somewhere.
Hmm? What are you talking about? Launch came back not too long ago.
Huh? Wait, but...
Oh, did someone call for me?
What?
Oh, you must be the boy Master Roshi's been talking about. You're Goku's son, right? It's a pleasure to meet you. My name's Launch.
You're Launch? But the woman I met before had blonde hair.
Oh, that's the other me. People tell me my personality changes whenever I sneeze. And my hair turns blonde, I guess.
Huh? Your personality changes?
Hard to believe, right? I think it might be some sort of condition I have.
That might actually be the best way to describe it.
Ah, I remember. That's what I forgot to tell you earlier. Sorry about that.
I really hope the other me didn't cause you too much trouble. She can be a bit harsh sometimes.
No. I'm just surprised to see you here, since she said something about going to look for someone.
Right. When I came to, I was near West City and I had no clue what was going on. And so I decided to come here.
I see.
Oh, I know. Why don't I cook something nice as a thank you for dealing with the other me? It's the least I could do. I've been wanting to try out a few recipes for a while now.
Yes, I think that's a great idea. We can all eat together.
Okay.
It might be kind of nice living here again. As long as I don't sneeze, that is.
Having Launch here really livens the place up, don't you think?
Hey, Gohan! You look like you're doing a lot better. That was pretty impressive, finding Launch like that. Seriously. Oh, and make sure to let Bulma know you're doing okay as well. She's been worried too.
I'd like to head to Bulma's, but it's kind of late right now.
Thank you. from it!
What? Oh, no! No!
Yeah!
I think I might be hungry.
Oh, Gohan, back already? Oh, Gohan, back already? Oh, Gohan, back already?
That's so. If you have time before Bulma finishes her spaceship, you might as well get some studying in.
Okay.
After a fierce showdown with the Saiyans, Earth was safe once again. But that safety came at a hefty price. The Dragon Balls, the only hope of bringing back those who had lost their lives, were gone. Thanks to what Vegeta said, however, Gohan and the others learned of more Dragon Balls on Kami's homeworld, planet Namek. After they had found Kami's old spaceship, Gohan and the others made preparations for their long, arduous trip to Namek.
Hello? Oh, hi, Bulma.
Gohan, is that you? Oh, perfect. You're just the person I wanted to talk to. So listen, it's about the spaceship.
The spaceship? Are you sure you want to talk to me about that?
Yep. If you've got some time, do you think you could meet me here at Capsule Corps in West City?
Oh, sure. I'll be there soon. What could she want to talk about? Well, I guess I'd better head to Capsule Corporation to find out.
Holding out for hope on planet Namek.
Maybe the spaceship's ready for takeoff. She wanted to talk to me specifically. I'm not sure I'll be of much help, though. Hello?
Hey, Hey there!
Kay! Yeah.
Huh? Huh? Hi.
What?
Huh? Sure, that's okay.
Okay. Mom's always worried about me.
What? Hey there!
Yeah!
Do what you can!
Okay!
Yep. Hey there.
Huh?
Nah. Ha ha ha.